Out of control. That's what fire crews are calling a brush fire in Nanakuli that's been burning since Thursday afternoon. Officials say the blaze is not contained and has burned about 1,500 acres so far. There are three helicopters doing water drops right now. The issue? The fire is burning on a mountainside that's hard to access. And the windy weather is hampering progress.